Cloud, have you by chance observed the species? It's a new one entirely. If you ever have trouble locating a life spring, I suggest follow.
Yeah. You're done. Do your thing.
Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I wish you all the best in your on. Going hunt for world intel. Cloud, have you heard? There are a variety of chocobo and are used for both or. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your trap. rifles.
Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it.
Oh.
nearby. You should be able to sniff it out with the aid of a chocobo. Once you pinpoint its location, you can ask your bird to dig it up. With that, let the treasure hunt begin. That's quite the transmuter chip you found. In fact, it was once used in the construction of windmills. Given its rarity, I would not be surprised if someone had need of such technology. From the proto relic. I believe the bandits are close by and busy preparing a meal, if I'm not mistaken. They may flee if openly confronted. I suggest using those shipping containers to cover your approach.
How could you ditch us like that,
but... Clear!
They didn't steal our meat!
Huh. That's kind of weird. Do you think they went hungry?
They're just bird brains, that's all.
Got me jumping in shadows.
I'll leave this baby on the fire a little longer to get it nice and crispy.
Hum, hum. We want meat! We want meat!
When can we eat?
Not yet.
Time to eat! Time to eat!
How about now?
It's gotta be crispier.
I like my meat red.
I'll tell you when it's ready!
When can we eat?
My cut better
Not
be
yet.
Real bloody.
How about now?
It's gotta be crispy.
God, I'm hungry. Is it ready yet?
I'll tell you when it's ready.
Hope there's plenty to go around.
When can we eat?
Not yet.
I need a vacation.
If that's not well done, I don't know what is. Presenting the finest food you'll ever eat! Frank's fucking bird!
You're the best, Buzz!
Turned out pretty good, if I do say so myself! Okay, boys, time to tell you! Gonna just hand it over.
I don't have time for this.
Right now, Buzz.
Relax, boys. I've got just the plan. I call it baiting the hook.
Yeah, hook in the bait. So, what's the bait?
For all intensive purposes, it's you. Here, take this.
Thanks. Can I eat it?
Tuck it for the gotcha!
No! Don't eat me!
Me.
All good.
Get up!
That was so worth it!
Cloud? The protorelic does not appear to be at your location.
Whatever. You can track it, can't you?
I most certainly can. Not only that, I've deduced where the bandits are headed next. And on that note, I'll let you get back to it.
Ooh.
course. And if that doesn't scare you, this variant is capable of eating a toxin that transforms the chlorine into a frog, its favorite snack. Whether this qualifies as a gourmet or merely a picky eater, it's still a matter of taste. What a taste!
Let's go. Break in and we get locked out.
Where'd you come from?
Save everyone the trouble and hand it over.
Not the trouble, anything but that. Just do what he says, boss.
Truly, I still got a trick up my sleeve. A trick I like to call diversionary tactics. Okay, you know what to do. Okay? I bet you couldn't guess who's got it, even if you tried.
Me? You see?
The correct answer is... Ta-da!
Me!
Look at these chums. Our tactics got them totally divergent.
So, what do we do now, boss?
Easy and obvious. We make a run for it!
Wait a sec, boss. What about the king?
He ain't going nowhere. Just leave it.
Lead us to their hideout. Then we hit them.
I'm sorry to have ever doubted you. Before Before you resume your hunt, however, I'll need you to unearth the key they buried. It shouldn't be too tough if you have a chocobo. Found the key. Great. And in other news, the bandits have stopped running. Let's hope that the fourth time will be the proverbial charm.
Everyone, please, one at a time.
So, let me get this. Who cares?
Hey, how you doing?
What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, and you'd be able to win it back for me. The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's stolen!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough, it can't be. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around?
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no prob. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again.
The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be... apprehended soon. Local insurgents are...
I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Let me know if something piques your interest.
How much is this one here?
Appreciate it.
Is this one here?
Need something for the kids?
Oh, care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks. Damn, I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Fash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Thank you.
Folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle cart.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that beaut. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me, and that cart is all yours. So, you game? Then bust out those cards, boy. You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game. So, what can I do for you today? Thank you for your patronage.
Tom is currently on high alert.
Hey, quit pulling your ass.
So,
you did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. Whew. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs, trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender!
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night, with bells on. Promise.
The suspects remain large, so public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Local insurgents. Are believed to have played a role in their escape. The company will conduct a guiding storm.
Destiny. That's my dream.
And is encouraging residents with any...